What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Les Alex here with FullCountMedia.com, and I am super excited for today's episode, today's video. It is a collaboration video with my guy, Dakota, from Cards Over Stocks. We are doing a premiere double up, so you're going to watch this premiere. Hopefully, you enjoy it. Hopefully, you smash that like button. And then we're going to go over to his channel and check out his 5 cards on this list as well. You read the description, you already know what it is. My list is only 4 cards because, as we all know, Fernando Tatis's cards went crazy, and he was going to be one of the guys on this list because there was a card that I thought was pretty underpriced at the time. It went from about $40 and now it's going for about $120, $130. So I had to strike that one from this list. So this is the top 4 PSA 10s under $40. And again, after this premiere is over, if you're watching it in the premiere, we're gonna head on over to Dakota's channel. He's gonna be doing a premiere. The link to his channel is in the description below, so I hope you guys follow me over there when this one is done. But of course, if you enjoy this, make sure to smash that like button. And if you're new here and found value in this content, hit that subscribe button, because I'm coming out with sports and sports card content almost every single day of the week. So with all that out of the way, let's jump into this bad boy. First up, the first player that I want to talk about, and the first guy, this one is super under the radar. I don't think anyone's really even thinking of it. It's going to be an Atlanta Braves player, Dansby Swanson. Dansby Swanson has been rocking and rolling this season. Let's head on over to eBay and we can take a look at the prices of his cards. All right, so now here on eBay, we're taking a look at the 2017 Heritage rookie number 76. This one under our budget at $31.99. You can get them for a little bit cheaper, but let's take a look here. PSA 10, this is 4 sharp corners. They are one of the most highly rated sellers on eBay, so I definitely suggest going with somebody that is high rated on eBay seller ratings. Then we have one here that just started, $24.99, with no bids on it. We got 4 hours left. Let's take a look at the sold recently. So as we can see here on sold, one sold on August 13th for $28.11. Same day, $30.99. So right in that $25 to $35 range. And that's right under our budget. Dansby Swanson, again, is having himself a stellar season. As you can see, 3 home runs, .298 batting average, 16 RBIs. That's a lot of RBIs. And his OPS just under 800. For a shortstop, that's not too shabby. I'm pretty bullish on Dansby Swanson right now. So he's going to be my number 4 card on this list. All right, so next up, number 3 on the list is going to be a guy on my St. Louis Cardinals, but I promise it's not just a homer pick. This card, I do believe, is underpriced compared to who he is as a player. Paul Goldschmidt. Paul Goldschmidt, 2011 Bowman first, and he is a 6-time All-Star, 4-time Silver Slugger, 3-time Gold Glover. Of the 8 seasons he's been a starter in the MLB, he's been in the top 20 in MVP voting 6 of those seasons. That's incredible, including last year where he kind of wasn't himself. So Paul Goldschmidt, this card I think is super underpriced. Let's take a look on eBay. So let's jump in here. We have the 2011 Bowman Prospects. BP99 is the one that I'm checking out. This is the Bowman first, $36.99. So after tax, it might be a little bit over our budget. But again, guys, it's right there. It's right there. You can probably find them for that price. And obviously, the Cardinals haven't played many games this season because of their little breakout. But so far, he's got 2 home runs, .314 average, and his OPS is .899. Pretty solid. And his WAR is 0.2. Not too shabby for only having played under 15 games so far this season. We scroll down. Here is another one for exactly $40 with four watchers. That's something I like to keep track of too, is how many watchers are watching a specific item. Because if there's a lot of watchers, that means there's a lot of interest. People kicking the tires on it. People potentially want to scoop it up. But I like being the guy that scoops it up. So four watchers on there, that's a good sign. That's definitely a good sign. So let's take a look at completed. So completed, we see right here, PSA 10, $34. That was in May. So one more recently sold for $50. So a little bit out of our budget for this video, but still, I honestly think even at $50, this is fine. I do think if he has 3 to 5 more seasons at the pace that he's going, he's a 30 home run, almost 100 RBI guy almost every single season, you could really, really start to consider him for the Hall of Fame. Yeah, he's on the older side. He's 32, but he's still putting up productive numbers. Whether he gets the Hall of Fame or not, that's not necessarily why I'm interested in this specific card. I do believe that if he could have a huge game, because we've seen it here with Tatis, we've seen it here with Giancarlo, we've seen it with a lot of different, even Matt Olson, a lot of different guys are getting huge, huge love and massive spikes just because of one performance. And he is definitely a guy that could have a great performance, and his rookie cards could absolutely go nutty, in my opinion. All right, next up on the list for top four PSA 10s under $40 is going to be none other than Mike Soroka. 2018 Topps number 68. It's an update series. It's a very, very classic set. Yes, he did just get injured, but I think that only amplifies the fact that this is a buy right now. I do have one actually right here. He did have that season-ending injury just recently, but I do believe that is another reason to buy. It was about $80 before the injury. Now they're right around $35, $40. So I'm huge, huge on Mike Soroka. So over here on eBay, we can see this one. Buy it now for $33.33. Guys, I think that's a buy all day. I know a lot of people don't like putting a bunch of money into pitchers because of injuries. Case in point right here. But I do believe that Soroka long term could be great. Here's another one for $33. Another one for $33. So as you can see, these prices are right. You can buy these on eBay right now. Let's take a look at some sold. Ended most recently. Here's $40 on the 13th of August. $40. So right there at our price point, $46. Prices are starting to fall. But as the market dips on a player, that's a great time to buy. And therefore, Mike Soroka, I really, really do believe in this kid. He's my number two pick. All right, last up, but definitely not least, it's going to be a guy on the White Sox. No, not Luis Robert, but his other half in that prolific powerhouse offense. It's going to be Eloy Jimenez. Eloy Jimenez often gets kind of pushed to the wayside now that Luis Robert has made the bigs and is playing very well. But Eloy is playing just as well, and some might say he's even playing better, because he's smacked 7 home runs already this season. Yes, he's only hitting .266, but that OPS is very nice at .846. He's, again, only 23 years old. He's the right-hand man and has Luis Robert to protect him in that order. I'm super excited and super pumped. Eloy Jimenez, let's head on over to eBay and I'll show you these prices. All right, so the one I'm gonna be taking a look at is the 2019 Topps Heritage number 516. As you can see on screen, $34.99. Buy it now, well under our $40 price point that we're trying to get it for. Here's one for $50. So it does appear that these prices are starting to go up. 7 home runs already, guys, in this young season. Here's one for $43, so just over $50. So it does appear they have started going up since I did my research for this video. Obviously, I did Tatis as well, and his cards have been absolutely insane. $42.99. It's a buy, guys. I really do think for $40, it's a buy. Eloy's one of the most exciting young players in the game. Here's some completed listings. $34 just yesterday. That was yesterday, $34.99. So if you can snipe them for the low, around $30, I think this is a buy all day. Here's one for $40 that sold on the 14th, so several days ago, but still, great, great buy. Eloy, again, he's got protection. That White Sox team isn't quite there just quite yet, but I do think in the next several years they will be a big-time playoff contender. Got a lot of young arms coming up through their system too, and Michael Kopech will be back. It's a very exciting time to be a Southside fan in Chicago. All right, that does it, everybody. That is my picks for best top four PSA 10s. Under $40 for baseball cards. Again, Dakota from Cards Over Stocks. We're going to hop on over. Follow me over there. I'll be in the comments section just like I was in this one. We're going to hop over there and take this party on over to Cards Over Stocks. That link is in the description below. And if you've enjoyed this video, please give it a big old like. And if you made it this far, join us in going over to Cards Over Stocks. And of course, hit that subscribe button. I appreciate you all. And if you've enjoyed this video so much and you like me and my content, use my eBay affiliate link. That is also in the description below. If you're shopping on eBay, if it doesn't matter if you're shopping for sports cards or sports cars, you can still help out the channel. Just click that link. You don't have to buy the card that it pops up and populates. Just shop. I get a small kickback from eBay. Anyways, guys, thank you so much. And until next time, keep cracking packs, keep collecting. I will see you all in the next one.